I always do. Erik Ostrom, a quiet wizard of a man.